Hi, I'm David Rogers, the CEO of Challenge. Over the years, I've had the privilege of meeting some remarkable women and men and sharing in their personal stories. Last year, it was here at the Diamonds Dinner that Lynn Curtis and her daughter Jordan spoke of their journey. Sadly, Jordan passed away earlier this year, but through this difficult time, we were able to provide support.
Challenge was the light in Jordan's darkened room. This time last year, Jordan joined 7 other teenagers on the challenge trip of a lifetime. They spent 5 weeks travelling through the USA on a truly inspiring, adventurous journey. David Rogers and his team pulled out all stops to make sure Jordan could go and enjoy the trip. Jordan looked forward to that trip so much that it truly was one of the things that kept her alive. And I thank Challenge for that.
Another of our inspirational mums is Kirsty Ellis.
Riley was 2.5 years old, and we had Gabby also, and she was 5 months old, so we had the 2 children. We ended up having urgent bloods, and about an hour later we found out he had leukemia, and we ended up in the Royal Children's. It's pretty much straight away. You can't describe what you feel. Your whole world completely blown apart. Fear for him, that you're going to lose him, fear for our family, like what's going to happen. You just don't know what to expect. Challenge have just been an unbelievable, and I can't stress that enough, support for all of us, not just Riley. I don't think people realise how much Challenge actually do. We have had the opportunity to do some absolutely amazing things that we never would have been able to do before. We've first started coming to playgroup because Riley was quite young, and I had Gabby, our daughter, as well. And that was a fantastic environment that was safe, that we knew was safe for Riley. I've had an opportunity to go on a mum's retreat, which I cannot stress was just the best thing in the whole entire world. Through Challenge, we've met some other people in the same situation who I just consider to be lifelong friends that just get it. If there's one positive thing that has happened out of Riley being diagnosed with cancer, is that we've found Challenge.
Bea Hansen has watched her daughter Matilda spend most of her short life in hospital.
Well, Matilda was diagnosed with a fatal condition called severe combined immune deficiency when she was 8 months. It's a condition where essentially you're born with a non-functioning immune system.
Bea and her family spent almost 3 years in isolation. Their first outing was a Challenge Christmas party.
We did not expect the massive funfair that it was, with Ferris wheels and you know, lots of stalls, and you know, Santa was there and everybody lined up, and it was just amazing. And the kids were just high on sugar and high on all the fun that they had. Obviously, it was just a complete sensory overload, but in a great way, and it was just what we needed. The only problem is that when that is your first outing, it's going to be hard to beat. And we're going to have to come back next year because nothing's beaten it so far.
The battle with cancer can be long, and not every story can have a happy ending. I met Connie Johnson when she was just 12 years old. She'd been diagnosed with a tumour in her leg. Connie endured years of treatment before finally going into remission. She went on to marry and have 2 beautiful sons, something she never thought possible. Just last year, Connie rang to say she'd been diagnosed with advanced breast cancer and didn't have long to live. Jared Lyle is another special member of the Challenge family. He was 17 when he was diagnosed with leukemia. For this young man from Shepparton, all he wanted was to get well and become a professional golfer. Challenge helped him as best we could. Robert Allenby was a regular visitor. And a few years later, Jared realised his dream and joined the prestigious PGA Tour. And like Connie, Jared went on to marry and have a child. But like Connie, his cancer returned, and 2 days after welcoming a daughter into the world, Jared started treatment all over again. Here at Challenge, it has always been our aim to help children and their families in their journey with cancer. And by being here tonight, the Diamonds Dinner, you are also supporting us in that goal. Our families may not always win the fight, but when it comes to showing that love and devotion will never be defeated, these women and men truly are the living proof.
It's gonna be a long, long journey. It's gonna be an uphill climb. It's gonna be a tough fight. It's gonna be some lonely nights. But I'm ready to carry on.